The next award we're presenting today is based on fellowship. This award is given to a student who consistently shows friendly and courteous positive social behavior towards her peers and staff in the classroom setting and at recess. She shows care for God's creation and is one of two girls to donate her hair to less fortunate children. This award goes to Hannah Carlo.
Your home.